aren't supposed to be this far from the palace, Ariel. Let's go back.
Oh, God, what the f***? Sorry, that was terrifying. Hello, my fish name is... But you can call me Ron. And as you can see, I am a real non-CGI fish. So I'm going to be watching this new Little Mermaid movie and telling you what they got right and what they got wrong about life, under the sea. Ugh. Are mermaids real? Yes, but they don't look how you think. You ever stay in the bath too long and your hands get all pruney? Just imagine that, but like, all over. They definitely don't have any of that, what do you call it, hair. I don't know if you've noticed, no one has hair underwater. Okay, so we haven't had a king of the sea since, like, Poseidon, all right? Fish abolished the monarchy a while ago because it was pretty nasty. Anyway, we're a constitutional republic now. Learn about other countries.
Flounder, stop being such a guppy.
Wow, okay. She can't use that word. That's our word.
Flounder, look out!
You know, people think sharks are these amazing hunters, but they can't even swim backwards. All you gotta do is get behind them. Super easy to fuck with. Why do they even call him a flounder anyway? He's not a flounder. It'd be like calling a British guy Frenchie. Doesn't make any sense.
Yes, hurry home, princess.
Eels actually, not so bad in my experience. They can be pretty electrifying in the seabed, if you know what I mean. Slither up all kinds of... Holes, sorry, this is a kid's movie. I'll stop.
Walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Wait, she doesn't know the word for feet? Scuttle has feet. We're fish, not idiots.
Come back, Flounder, it's just Scuttle.
Hey, that bird just ate another fish right in front of you. Why are you hanging out with her like she's your friend? She just ate your cousin.
Oh, the feasts we had when I lived in the palace.
We do all eat shrimp, though.
While we devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Full time floating? Yeah, I've got a job. It's called trying not to die.
I'm your Auntie Ursula.
The sea witch?
Yes, we have sea witches just like you have land witches. We even had sea witch trials, but of course we couldn't burn them at the stake or drown them in a lake, because, you know. So we had to get creative. You ever eat calamari? Those are the squids who didn't accept Jesus. Ah, Whale Carcass Town. Hey, they must have shot this a few years ago because it's been totally gentrified now. See that rib? That's a sweet green.
Unfortunate soul! It's sad, but true.
Still a bop. Praise where praise is due.
Sebastian told Triton that Ariel saved a human and Triton got
okay, so okay.
Mad.
Explanations then... later, man. We gotta get you out of here.
I didn't tell you about the sea witch.
Bye-bye.
Flounder, buddy, it can wait. You're dying. Ah!
The area up here is called Mosquito Coast.
No, that's Fishburg.
Those waters are all uncharted.
Huh, that's West Fishburg. That place sucks.
Hey, go find Flounder.
You know how hard it is to find one fish in the entire ocean? Pretty hard. We don't have smartphones.
Well, that worked pretty good, didn't it?
But nothing's happening.
Wow, did Flounder swim all the way from saltwater into freshwater? You know how much that friggin' burns? Hey, come on. We are not all bioluminescent, okay? This isn't Pandora.
I see him wriggle like a worm on a hook.
Guys, we don't have smoke underwater. I honestly can't believe I have to point this out.
Remember the swamp? Remember my song in the swamp when I was like, wham, chicka, wham, chicka, wham.
Wait. So on land, this is considered good music?
No.
Okay, but the guy who wrote it is one of your most acclaimed musicians.
Yes.
Make it make sense. Hey, you guys ever see Luca? That one was good. Not enough people saw Luca.
We made a deal. In blood. It's unbreakable.
Yeah, she's not wrong. I tried to get out of a blood oath once. They just kept transferring me to different customer service rays until I changed sex out of pure boredom. Actually, this bit about whirlpools all being caused by giant Melissa McCarthy's is actually accurate. Not many people realize that. Oh, that's nice that they ended up together. Now she can release her thousands of eggs under the floor of the boat, and he can fertilize them on top from a distance. That's how it works with you guys too, right? Well, I hope this has been enlightening. I gotta get back in the water before I dry out, but remember, don't dump in the ocean and let James Cameron know he's welcome anytime. We love that guy. Stay dry, losers!